shack boy. A bucket full of money and a tree full of honey. But if you get no hugging, no smooching or a mugging, if you ain't loving, then you ain't living. If you're riding on a gravy train.
Alright, so what is your name? Where are you from? What makes Little Mo so special for you?
My name is Maxwell Benson. I'm from Albany, New York. And Little Mo, I think Little Mo is special because, like, first you, from New York, if you make it to the quarterfinals, then you go to Chicago. And if you make it to the semis there, you get to go to Texas. And that's why I think it's so special.
I'm from Austin, Texas.
What makes Little Mo so special to you?
That it's only 11 and under, so there's, like, not... It's just like younger kids playing.
What makes Little Mo so special to you?
Winning and competing and having fun.
What's your name?
I'm Sophia Kylie.
Where are you from?
Greenville, South Carolina.
What makes Little Mo so special to you?
You get to play on age division, and it's like you get to travel everywhere to do it.
My name is Rafael Grovas. I'm from Puerto Rico, and a little more special for me because I travel the world.
I'm Ben Powis. I'm from Greenwich, Connecticut, and I think Little Mo is so special because, like, I've never been to Texas before, so it's kind of cool traveling to places I've never been before.
Boston, Mass.
And what makes Little Mo so special to you?
That we get to play in different locations and, like, different atmospheres.
My name is Adam Kosh. I'm from Johnstown, PA, and I think Little Mo is special because you get to play people all across the country.
Caitlin Thomas.
Where are you from?
Granbury, Texas.
And what makes Little Mo so special to you?
Well, it's just that you get to play in your own age division, and there's great players from all over the United States.
Jasmine Tripathi.
Where are you from?
Lubbock, Texas.
Hi, I'm Benjamin Kite. I'm from Washington, D.C.
So, what's your favorite part about Little Mo?
It's having fun and working hard. I'm Eli Gordon. I'm from Highland Park, Illinois.
What's the best part about being in Little Mo?
I like playing it, and I like using real balls because I usually play green. I usually use green dot balls in the other tournaments.
I'm Sujit, and I'm from Minneapolis, Minnesota.
What's the most fun part about being
in? It's fun.
It's fun.
Hey, that's my reason. My name is Ryan, and I'm from California. It's also fun for me.
I'm Teddy. I'm from Connecticut, and I love Little Mo because you get to go to fun, cool places, and you get to relax and have fun and play fun matches.
My name is Billy, and I'm from Plano, Texas, and the reason why I like playing at Little Mo National is because I just try my best to win all my matches to try and win.
Where are you from?
Austin.
And what makes Little Mo so special to you?
That we get to play like people from everywhere. Just not Texas. Gabby Cassano.
How old are you?
11.
Where are you from?
Austin.
And what makes Little Mo so special to you?
We get to play a lot of people and it's just fun.
What's your name?
Avia.
How old are you?
11.
Where are you from?
California.
And what makes Little Mo so special to you?
Because it's really fun and you get to play a lot of people from different states that you don't know yet. So it's fun.
Are we allowed to redo it?